over here we have slavery in colonial times. I'm sorry.
Well, great job, guys.
Okay, who wants to explain slavery in colonial times?
Hi, guys.
We're on Facebook Live. Who can tell me something about it?
Yeah, I want to hear too.
So, this is a slave cabin. Something they would sleep in it. But if you're unlucky, you'd have to sleep in your owner's house in a tiny room.
This is a whip. They would pay someone to whip the. They would pay someone to whip the slave, and they call him the slave.
Esther, what do you got?
Hi, guys.
This is corn on the cob. They used to grow it on their plantation.
This is a wooden bowl. It's very small because they got very little food.
And this is breeches. These are breeches. They're like shorts that go up to your knees.
These are songs that they used to sing.
Guys, this is amazing.
And if you want, you can ask them.
This is really awesome.
Awesome, guys.
And this is a for sale sign that meant that they were for sale. And Negroes was a mean name that they used to call.
Cool.
Thank you.
All right.